bug in a lot of rooms, stuff like that. But yeah, let's just do it. Oh, by the way, what did you get off him? I finally got 6 explosive rounds. PVG 90 extended mag. And then just level 1 attachments. Yeah, alright. Place armor on the front of the truck where it was just going. Oh, we can fast travel back to the safe house that we first had with the little cave underneath. Get myself ready. I'll give you some medkits as well. Thank you. Yeah, I'm just getting my main guns that I've used ready. So I have two guns fully attached to my KMP. It's 45. Rocket launcher. Rest 2.5. Shotgun 5. Sniper 5. HPI HP 5. It's 300. I just need to empty my inventory now since I have all these guns. I did too. I'm at 120 after taking it. Just hope I go back above. I mean, you can drop it and I can put it into my crate. Yeah, I'm still at 99.8. But if you're gonna drop them, you have to drop it from here. So. Where? Wait, where'd you drop them? Oh, okay. Hey, do you want a fully attached and level 2 automatic grabbing? Automatic keypad? Whatever. Yours is 5 star. My HP 5 is a 5 star.
Oh, no, I just fucked up.
I wonder if you can die for having too much weight on you. I don't know how much weight I have on me now. No one. My weight is at 312. I can't reach that. I can't reach the bag. 347. I came and put all this ammo into the crate. Weight of ammo. The fuck? My weight's still at 103 and my crate is completely full.
So, här har vi underverket.
Vad tycks?
Vad sägs om att bepansra den?
That's where all that shit was coming from, was that stack of 9,000 ammo. Look at how much AC ammo. Am I what? No. Give you my 45. What would I draw? There's a blue ant. Don't pick up that ammo, trust me. Straight up from everything. And then... I need some muzzle for my sniper. It's fully maxed. It's the Pantsier sniper. Talk now. Oh, Jesus Christ, it was my headset. It was my headset. Let me go and turn you down now. That amusing, yes. Oh shit. Okay. I love if your attachments are on the gun and you accidentally put it into the crate, your attachments stay on the gun. I don't have the inventory. Is that a gold one? Alright, because the KVM I already have a purple mag attachment. My 1-4 rifle scope is gold. My Assault rifle barrel is gold. My 8/16 sniper rifle is gold. Handgun silencer gold. Machine gun barrel extension is gold. And then my HP5 and my Glock 17 are gold. You good to go? Nope. I have hold on. Inventory is completely maxed out. Yeah, like, my max is 96, and I'm at 95.6. Below. Wait, this wasn't here before. Yeah, and I found an adrenaline shot in that bag.
Vår speciella leverans till Phoenix är nästan klar. Se bara till att du får med dig Veronikas lilla manik.
Manik. Den här lilla manicken är toppmodern och drivs av samma mjukvara som Phoenix, så den kan kanske ge oss tillgång till dess svagheter.
Ja, det tror jag när jag ser det. Tills dess, om vi stöter på något hinder, måste vi kunna knuffa det ur vägen. Det kanske finns något på gamla skrotupplaget som vi kan
svetsa
fast
till lastbilen med en
snöplog eller ja, liknande.
Wait, how much KMV ammo do you have? Alright, well, your KVM right now, how much ammo do you have for it?
Oh,
Oh wait, why'd you drop your KMV ammo? Oh, okay. Okay, and... Because it's done even with it just being gray. Almost 6,000. What? Let me check in a second. And fast travel to me. On what? Yeah, that's completely maxed out. Same with my second round survival. And I also have 5 skill points. I have no more skill points now. So, my HP 5... Alright, I'll just read off how much ammo I have for my guns. 5,657, 6, 2,970, 30... The 6 is obviously the rocket launcher. Yeah. Alright, let's just head to waypoint number 1. Oh my god, the HP5 is beast. Yo, let's go take down this big dude real quick. While we're on our way. I wanna see how much... Actually, I just wanna fight him. I just wanna see how much... I have my rocket launcher on me. For the big dudes that will be coming at us. Oh my god, one mag. I'ma see how long it takes me. Don't fire. Rounds of the HP5 kills them. got a grenade. Do you want a low light vision amplifier? Okay. Yeah. But dude, 146 six. I can't carry anything else. I mean, if you want to take some of my ammo, then I could pick some up. What's your inventory? Mine's 94 out of 96. Drop one rocket. I want to see how much that brings me up. So from 94.19 up to 94.44. Oh, okay. So 32. You can carry, I think, four more. Okay, that brings me up to 96.44. So. Let's see what one brings me. Okay, yep. It's two. Here we go. I love that pile of cars right there. Oh, no, I'm supposed to be going to waypoint one. Hey, you want to see something funny? Stay right there. Oh, you glitching. I can't believe 146 rounds with the HP5 at gold takes down the big dude. Imagine the admin weapon of the HP5 at gold.
Kommer hjälpa oss om vi inte har en obehindrad väg dit vi ska. Det sista vi behöver är att vi blir blockerade medan vi har utomjordingarna efter oss.
Som jag sagt tidigare, de är inte utomjordingar.
Ja, var de än är, de kommer att få betala det mot Freddy.
There isn't six stars. Oh. Did you crash? Get them from left. Alright, then I'm gonna exit the main menu and reload my game. so you have to work more. So, what days? Just text me yet. What? Jesus. I sent you an invite. I'll be right back. Hi, you're in. What? Oof. Actually, it's not that bad, Nolan. It's better than doing truck. Yeah. I mean, the reason why I'm saying that being a cashier is easy is because I literally just stand there. It takes me like 30 seconds to check each person out. Oh, fucking dope this gun is. Like, you saw how fast you just tore through him, right? Oh, and after this video, I want to talk to you about something, about work. Alright. Yeah. After this video, I'm gonna talk to you about something about work. Well, yeah, but just we'll talk about after. Alright. Let's just finish this mission. Ow. If you have a beacon thing, please place one. There. I just took the plow.
Har du plogen? Toppen. Låt oss ta min magiska manick. Jag menar min anordning på en testrunda.
Jag var ämnad för mer än detta lånade minne. Jag var ämnad att skapa mina egna drömmar.
Varför insisterar den med att använda Svantes röst? Det fungerade. Och den här datan innehåller en enorm mängd elförbrukning i yttre änden av Hisingarnäsets halvö. Det är dit vi måste bege oss.
Det är inte Svantes röst, Veronica. Det är min. Veronica. Vad än det är för information du tror dig ha ackumulerat, så kommer det inte att kunna hjälpa dig. Inget kommer att hjälpa dig.
Alright, hold on before I do anything. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for part 15 of Generation Zero. If you all enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And with that, I will see you all in part 16, and thank you for watching.